Welcome back to the Cosgrave County's softball recap. For this one, we'll have the Lancers versus the Kishwaukee Cougars. To bring this one to a close, the Lancers didn't get the victory, but they did play with great effort. And with the season almost done, the Lancers only have 6 games left, so please be sure to stay tuned for more games later on in the season.